You fuck!
Not cool!
You moron!
fucked up last night.
Almost.
See you around.
All right, good choice. Now this particular car, I picked it because I know it's coming in on our asshole uncle's boat. That's right, he's got another shipment inbound. Dude can't help himself. We'll use the same MO as last time. Why change a shit-hot formula, right? And get this, this car was actually used in that big movie, Die Already 4. Yusuf's gonna freak when he finds out. This one's unique, bro, a piece of history.
Yo!
You got them all? Yes! On God, you're gonna thank yourself for this! We'll need bolt cutters to break into that container. Think you could swipe some from that place?
Thank you. outsource your...
Hey, yo, you need a store.
for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's coming at you.
All right.
Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
Morse Mutual. We're here to help. I'll look into it. Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir. Our most sincere apologies, sir. We have been unable to move your vehicle to a suitable location.
What's up?
Nice!
Hey, take care.
All right, we just gotta strip this bad boy, and then the money is all ours. I mean yours.
right, head to the docks. Let's do this thing. Nice fit, by the way.
while I get this thing rigged.
I've been looking up pics of this car and, oh, I'm in love!
Later.
Jamal brings me good news. This is what I'm talking about. You know, my friend, if the rest of the American workforce applied itself with the same diligence and disregard for other people's property as you, this country would be in a very different place. I'm telling you now, I should get you up to Liberty City to give a seminar to my foreman. Oh, keep the hits coming, baby. Okay, okay.
Okay,
you made the sale. We finally got currency to run through the tills at this place. All anyone drinks nowadays is bottled fucking water. The profits minus the laundering fee will be in your account soon.